Okay.
Hello everybody, Jacob Ian here, and welcome to a little bit something new, Slender the Arrival. I've played this game before, but I believe it's something new for the beginning. Sorry about that.
Change your mouth about it.
My friend Dom came over to drop off the game. Tragic arsonist incident that stunned the community. Many Oakside residents reported the victim of the man acting strange and wrong. How's it going? Contact. Who's in Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this whole place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I would be once this is all behind me. Love you always. Kerosene, lock the house. Beth, October 18th, 2009, 9 a.m., Grace Hills Cemetery, 16615, Kerosene Street, Pasture Drive. What? No. Whoa. Mm-mm. You ain't coming for me. You ain't coming for me, son. Get away. Behind you in a horror game. No, I just shut the door on me. On myself, actually. Where is that? I am not liking this one little bit. There's gotta be a page around here somewhere. Tiny words. I don't wanna go out in the garage. Please don't let me go. Forget this place. Oh, I know our pages. No. From unknown sender. Sent Sunday. 11 a.m. Subject, read. Could you hear attachments? Thanks for after calling last night, it probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too, but yeah. About what always said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. See you. Let's go to the playground. Yeah, let's go play in the playground. Woohoo, playground, creepy playground. And then I gotta go over there. There's gotta be something around here that I can see. And if I didn't find the first page, hello, what's this? What's that? Oh, it's number 3. I didn't find number 1. It's gotta be somewhere around the house, but I'm not looking around there. No, forget that. Hey, kid, both my computer and phone have been acting weird lately, so I figured I'd do it the old-fashioned way again. Glad we could meet up to talk things through. I agree with what the doctor said, too. There's an explanation for this stuff. The shared traumatic event sounds the most logical to me. That night out there in the woods is probably what caused it. I haven't almost completely blocked that out. But now it's kind of coming back to me. But like I said before, it's still really foggy. I think the best course. Whatever, I'm done. There's noises. Oh, hey, look at that. Anybody in the house? No? Okay, whatever. Just go. No. Don't look at me. I'm not looking at you. No, forget you. Forget you. That scared me. Oh no, not the generator part. I remember this part. Come on, activate. Oh no. Oh, there he is. See him? He's up there. Hi, Slender. Hi, buddy. Hi. Don't look at him. This way. Get away. I don't want any cookies. This is No, don't look behind you. Totally smart. Just look behind you while Slender is coming. Are there more generators behind me? No. I just missed that one page. I am not going back for that. I didn't know where it was, and I really don't care. just gonna finish the prologue here, and then I'm gonna... No! There he is! No, I just looked at him. Yeah. I'm just gonna do the prologue. I'll save this for another episode. Slender, why did you move, man? I know there was supposed to be a burnt house somewhere. That's all I know. I'm probably not supposed to be here. Not yet, anyways. But, anyways. He came for me. Why didn't I listen? He was right. He said this would happen. Help me. Need CR. He knows how to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. Reports of missing survivors and prospectors rapidly escalated. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Sorry if I didn't get to anything that you wanted, but I'm gonna end it here. So, leave any suggestions in the comments and, let me know what to play next.